think it's both yes and no. There's some parts where there's attempts to regulate more. For example, Africa, every new day, there's a different country among the 55 African Union member states are coming up with regulations. But then there's some parts where there's move towards less regulation. So that depends with the place. The reason being the challenges that we're facing and the fears, and then the push by some companies, by some governments to ensure that there's some kind of norms and standards, but then it will depend. There won't be a uniform internet, let's say, in the next 10 years. That's my takeaway from this.